made perfect powers, but it was really challenging. So I have a very big title for you. I asked my rabbi, he said he doesn't know. Okay, so I guess I'll ask you. I want to know what did a rock eat for his birthday, even though he was sick. So what? There's two trains coming like this on the same track. They both met at 11 o'clock, and they did a crash. How is that possible? I asked my rabbi. He said, "That's not I'm asking." To my question, what did the rock eat on his birthday was marble cake. The other one was what came 11 o'clock a.m. Okay, 11 o'clock p.m.
Moshe, do you have a parsha to say?